Hey guys!
We're going to be making our family Christmas cookies. We use my fourth grade cookbook.
Yeah, that was cool.
Ho ho ho.
First, we're toasting the nuts.
I believe.
Hopefully it is. Good.
Oops.
So this recipe has been in our family for years. It's not an original family recipe, but my mom made this every year and I fell in love with them. And when my mom was still alive, she would come to our house and make them with the girls. And now we make them all together as a family, so it's really special.
Ooh. And then we pour this into the dough.